अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह लेडीज फैमिली भी आ चुकी है, आप देख सकते
हैं।
बेशुमार बेशुमार
मियां तेरे जान निसार,
बेशुमार बेशुमार
मियां तेरे जान निसार,
बेशुमार बेशुमार
मियां तेरे जान निसार,
बेशुमार बेशुमार
तेरी आवाज मेरी आवाज,
मरियम नवाज मरियम नवाज,
तेरी आवाज मेरी आवाज,
मरियम नवाज मरियम नवाज, मरियम नवाज मरियम नवाज, मरियम नवाज मरियम नवाज, गो न्याजी गो न्याजी गो न्याजी गो न्याजी गो न्याजी
गो न्याजी
गो न्याजी गो न्याजी गो न्याजी गो न्याजी गो न्याजी गो न्याजी गो न्याजी गो न्याजी गो न्याजी गो न्याजी। अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह सुबह 9 बजे से व्हाइट हाउस के बाहर हम मौजूद हैं और ये एहतजाज रिकॉर्ड कराया जा रहा है। यहाँ पे चंद पीटीआई ग्रुप के लोग आए थे जिन्हें हमारे शेरों ने भगा दिया। अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह गो न्याजी गो न्याजी गो न्याजी गो न्याजी गो न्याजी गो न्याजी बेशुमार बेशुमार।
प्राइम मिनिस्टर मोदी 2 weeks ago and we talked about this subject and he actually said would you like to be a mediator or arbitrator? I said where? He said Kashmir, because this has been going on for many many years. I was surprised at how long it's been going on. Along
70 years.
I think they'd like to see it resolved, and I think you'd like to see it resolved, and if I can help I would love to be a mediator. It shouldn't be, I mean, it's impossible to believe. Two incredible countries that are very, very smart, with very smart leadership, can't solve a problem like that. But if you would want me to mediate or arbitrate, I would be willing to do that.
President, I can tell you that right now, you will have the prayers of over a billion people if you can mediate and resolve this issue.
It should be resolved. So, but he asked me the same thing, so I think there's something. So maybe we'll speak to him, or I'll speak to him, and we'll see if we can do something.
Mr. President, even
because I've heard so much about Kashmir.
Yes.
Such a beautiful name. It's supposed to be such a beautiful part of the